recipe, we are going to use baking soda,
baking powder,
coconut butter,
syrup,
sea salt,
chocolate chips,
vanilla,
and coconut sugar,
and oat milk. And the materials we are going to use are measuring cups and tablespoons and teaspoons, a dry blender, parchment paper and a baking sheet, a mixing machine, and a paddled arch mixer.
It still tastes delicious.
So, yeah. We are going to blend the oats. And we're going to use 1 cup and 2 tablespoons of oats. Start on the bottom. Start on low and then go higher and higher until it goes like to the highest setting.
To the highest setting?
They're all blended. We are going to put the salt, 1/4 teaspoon of salt. And remember, the flour was 1 cup and 2 tablespoons. And 1/4 teaspoon of salt.
Yeah.
And we are going to do 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And then while mixing, we will add the baking powder. And the baking powder is 1 teaspoon. And remember, mix it until everything is well combined.
Let cool for 3 to 4 minutes on pan.
This is what they will look like.